Saran and Ben, two privates, are out riding around the Jeep and they're lost. They finally figure they're going to have to stop and ask directions. And they see these army guys loading up a truck. And they stop and they walk up to Jesse. He's in the line helping load that truck. And as he talks, he keeps working. And Ron asks, "Hey, you know how to get to Scriber Road?" And Jesse starts to describe the directions and all that. And he catches the torso and tosses it on to the next guy in the line. And after a moment, he catches another torso, tosses him on to the next guy in the line. And Ben's kind of shocked. He goes, "Man, we thought you were loading sandbags or something. We didn't know you were loading these guys. What happened to all of them?" And Jesse catches one of the torsos and holds him up for the two privates to see. And he says, "Guys, whatever you do, don't take part in the one and only Stone Cold John Milton Brady censorship and isolation." The guys at the top are handling out a lot of consequences for that. And he tosses that guy on along, waits for the next one. Ron and Ben take his advice. You should too.